My favorite part about Code Camp is probably figuring out the coding and making the game
and playing the game.
Getting to learn how to code and meeting new friends.
And most things are going to be run by robots, so to get a proper job you'd need to be able to code.
And so my play is a panda, my baddie is a little bat in pajamas.
It has been my dream to have an app store, to have an app on the app store, and it's been the best camp I've ever been to.
I'm definitely going to come back to Code Camp. I love it.
They had a couple of recommendations from friends as well, so gave it a go and they've loved it every second. Yeah, I think they're a little bit disappointed that today's the last day.
Coding isn't just about, you know, the future and employment. It is also about being creative and doing something fun and just thinking in a different way. It's about logic and computational thinking.
She was actually quite nervous about coming here on the Monday because she said, "Mum, what if I don't like it?" You know, kids often finish at the end of the day at school or an activity and you don't hear much about it from them. But yesterday, I could tell that he was really excited because he very enthusiastically told me, you know, what they did in the day and that he was excited to come back for the next day.
But she came home the first night and the two thumbs were up and she said, "That was amazing, I'm so excited." So I've never seen Sarah so engaged and excited to share with us. I've been really happy and she's already said she wants to go on another one, which is always great for me, working full time, to know that there's a camp she wants to go on.
First time, but it won't be the last, that's for sure.
I want to come again. If I get the opportunity,
I think we can arrange
definitely
that.
Say yes.